the overall budget for us has been a positive. There were three broader areas of interest for us. The first one was entrepreneurship, because we represent 3,500 small hotels across India and how they can continue to give beautiful living spaces at low cost. The MSME Mudra loan budget, which is of 3 lakh crores to enable all of these SMEs to create more jobs for themselves, was an incredible start. We feel it can create thousands of entrepreneurs and millions of jobs. The second part was skilling. We felt that there was a lot of impact in terms of making sure that skilling centers were invested in every part of the country. That was another plus. The third was quality of living. More personally, just seeing the health coverage, seeing the air pollution agency in Delhi NCR to ensure that there is curb in pollution, were great decisions made by the government. There are of course a bunch of other areas, but the one thing that we expected that we did not get in the current budget was the GST clearances. For instance, not having taxes on the declared tariff, but on the paid tariff, or for instance, the corporate taxes being 25% across the sector. But be it as it may, we feel that it is at best postponed for a year, and hopefully a year later, we'll be talking the same stuff again and having resolutions for the same.